How to use voice typing in laptop or PC using Google Docs. Welcome to the Learn IT YouTube channel. Open google.com in Chrome browser. Select Docs from right side menu. Sign in with your Google account. Select blank document. From tools menu, select voice typing. Now select your language. Click the microphone icon to speak.
Type with your voice. New line. Google Docs now lets you use your voice to type, comma, edit and format. New line. Dictation made easy. New line. This feature is only available in Chrome browsers. New paragraph. To use voice typing or voice commands, comma, your computer microphone needs to be on and working. New paragraph. Thank you. Select line. Bold.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also press the bell button.